Coming to you from our GIS studios, I am Anicia Antoine, and this is your midday news brief. Representatives from the private and public sectors attended the briefing on the government's response plans for the coronavirus, now referred to as COVID-19. Prime Minister Honorable Alan Chasney, who chairs the National Emergency Management Advisory Committee, told stakeholders that COVID-19 has forced governments the world over to make tough decisions as the virus tests the capacity of countries to deal with the outbreak. Honorable Chasney informed that on Monday, March 2, 2020, the Cabinet of Ministers would be discussing advancing the commissioning date of the Owen King EU Hospital in order to free up Victoria Hospital for use as a respiratory center for COVID-19. Given that the US, Canada, and countries in Latin America have reported cases of coronavirus, Prime Minister Chasney candidly noted that he cannot say that COVID-19 would not come to St. Lucia's shores. However, the country can prepare for it. And that means creating an environment that would limit the ability of the virus to spread. The Babonneau constituency has for the last 3 years engaged its student population in poetry recital competitions at the primary school level. The competition seeks to foster self-expression, self-confidence, and a number of other skills which will prepare the students for life. This year, the competition took on new meaning when students at the secondary school level performed. Addressing the gathering was the Minister for Agriculture, Fisheries, Physical Planning, Natural Resources and Cooperatives, who is also the parliamentary representative for the Babonneau constituency, Honorable Ezekiel Joseph. He says events like this serves as an opportunity to expose the talent of those within the constituency. Babonneau Primary shone brightly at Sunday's event, capturing first place and third place. Soufriere Primary took the second place prize. Last year's competition was won by the Balata Primary School. The competition formed part of St. Lucia's 41st Independence celebrations. The lower and upper new development roads in Soufriere will be completely reconstructed and improved beginning Tuesday, March 3, 2020. A team from the Department of Infrastructure, in collaboration with the district representative, Honorable Harold Stanislas, and the contractor, engaged residents of Soufriere and environs on the project details ahead of commencement of works. The turnout was indicative of the residents' commitment to the development of their town. Honorable Stevenson King expressed gratitude to the residents for their patience and support, and the parliamentary representative, Honorable Harold Stanislas, for his tireless efforts towards making this project a reality. Honorable Stevenson King noted that in 6 months, Soufriere will be home to the latest in St. Lucia growing stock of world-class assets. This has been your Midday News Brief. Thank you for watching.